Well, hello, my name is Kalle Vettre. I'm a producer. I'm here to pitch a project during the Euroconnection. It's a short film with director Niki Lindroth von Bahr, stop motion animation.
For those who don't know what Euroconnection is, could you talk a little bit more about Euroconnection and how it works?
Well, yes, Euroconnection is a producer-led marketplace, so to speak. You get selected 12 or 14 projects from Europe, and people meet and pitch and try to find the co-producers. Well, that's pretty much it, I think. So you have a pitching forum, and then you have one-on-one meetings with people who are interested in your project.
And can you tell us a little bit more about the project that you pitched today?
Well, yes, it's a stop-motion animation with director Niki Lindroth von Bahr. We've done four films previously. The film is called Airport, and it's a 15 minutes long stop-motion animation.
How's your experience been so far in Clermont, and how has it gone so far today?
Well, my experience is, it's just great experiences, I'd say. It's well organized, and it's fun. A lot of great people. So it's a really great forum to be connecting like this.